Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
The ball is ready to start running in. Let's go. Superb timing. That a long way. Great shot.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Plays that nicely along the ground. For six.
The left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the Stanley Street end.
That one's a bit too full, played nicely.
keeper shot there.
Perfect technique and placement.
Going with pace now.
Safely plays that along the ground. The bowler beating them all ends up. Tremendous stroke.
Edged.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end.
Precision, just a great shot.
On this.
That takes his partnership to 50. I enjoyed that innings, saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
I think both teams will think they're in with a shot here. Will be a thrilling chase. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Vulture Street end.
Plays and misses. Great shot. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Brewer has done well in that over. The right armour is the new bowler from the Stanley Street end. Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
Good shot. Clears the rope with ease. She gets six. Absolutely middled that.
Hancock, a bit expensive there.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The bowler beats the bat.
appeal.
Yeah.
Ingram is the new batsman. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Wicket maiden there. Good bowling. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end.
The bowler beating them all ends up. The bat and over the rope.
Yes,
oh, what a shot! Six.
This is high in the air.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
That's big. What a shot.
So to finish this innings, Holden.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke.
No shot offered. Three needed off the final ball. Could go either way. They'll be really pleased with this victory. Some superb bowling.